Hi, I'm Rich with insideHPC. We're at the GPU Technology Conference in Silicon Valley, and I'm here with Terry from Dell Technologies. Terry, you know, we're old school kind of HPC guys around here, but this AI stuff we're hearing about, it's already been kind of done, hasn't it?
Well, the AI stuff is kind of the new buzzword, and what a lot of people get excited today is the fact that you can really do more HPC with the technology you have today. We've seen amazing announcements between Dell Technology announcements, NVIDIA announcements today in Silicon Valley, but that makes all this HPC computational activity possible.
Okay, what other kind of use cases are you seeing, Terry?
We have customers, and I'll just mention one of them, AeroFarms, who uses a lot of our technology in order to bring the value of IoT into an environment where you can do machine learning, deep learning, artificial intelligence, and automatically bring crops in an environment that you would never think about having crop. Just think about New York. That's not usually where you see a lot of crops growing, but today you can be in an environment where it's all controlled, don't even have soil, you grow your seeds, those seeds are being analyzed by multispectral cameras, and the data that you capture out of that gets sent to an environment that's going to crunch the data, react real time, and help improve the crop. So customers will have fantastically grown fruits and vegetables without any pesticides, everything controlled, and you increase your yield and you can feed a lot more of us around the planet. And this is an example where you see the HPC knowledge applied in real life examples.
Right, so if this machine can look at the plant and see what it's doing and understand what that image is or that specific kind of green is and what that means and what the plant needs, it can make a better crop then, can it?
Yeah, I mean, that's the concept. I mean, you could still make a crop out of planting a seed in the backyard, but if you have to feed a growing population around the world, especially in areas where the population is growing and technology needs to go deeper and further, well, this is a good alternative.
Well, great. Well, Terry, I guess, you know, we're in HPC. We're trying to help the world be a better place, and there's a lot of challenges out there, and it's great to see companies like Dell and NVIDIA working together to make that happen. So thanks for sharing that with us today.
No, my pleasure, Rich.